to learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
These matches always stress me out. A moment like this can turn a superstar
far more likely.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
And that was a precisely measured attack. He gets back into the ring. Oh!
The sound of this crowd is deafening.
Reigns crashes to the outside.
Look at this.
Pendulum back. The threats are everywhere, Cole. Two opponents, zero rules. And on top of that, you don't have to be the one pinned to still lose the match. You have to be ready for anything.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Oh, what a kick.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
And he gets the shoulder up. The ref.
Oh, no.
Stun gun. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Got the leg. Ooh, a dragon screw.
Full purpose.
Submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to move first.
Got it. Blast off. What a close line. And now.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Into the corner. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
Now that's not right. So does he have him here?
And he breaks the pin.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
Chief oozing disdain for
time to end this.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Vicious right forearm.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all the...
Oh, they look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
Kick to the gut.
This is going to be bad.
To the jump. That's one way to break up a move.
Powerless position to be in.
That was more than just extreme. That was catastrophic. Call a medic.
Call the fire department. Call the trainer. Oh, to the back.
He got whipped into that corner.
In the corner.
Down his opponent, and here it is, Cole!
Looking for the lapel lock.
Wow, the power that's
Phoenix is in. He breaks the hold. Able to reverse.
The big dog at a disadvantage.
May have just vanquished Reigns. The cover. What? You've got to be kidding me.
How?
Kicking out at one. That is unheard of. And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment
set up for a second time.
Can it be capitalized on? And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Now
he's heading back to the ring. And the hits to the core keep coming. Big counter from Reigns. Up and down.
What a slam.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Look at victory. Some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
To win a triple threat match, you need incredible skill, instincts, or luck. Dare I say, tonight's winner showed all three in victory.